if x is equal to AC theta and y is equal to B tan theta, prove that x square by A square minus y square by B square equals to 1. We are given these two equations. See, x is equal to, you should write given, okay, x is equal to AC theta and y is equal to B tan theta. Theorem. Here I would like to prove x square by A square minus y square by B square is equal to 1. Here I would like to take x by A, because A is multiplied with both the side, x by A is equal to sec theta. Similarly here, and y by B is equal to tan theta. Is clear? We know that secant square theta minus tan square theta equals to 1. This is one identity in trigonometric ratios. My sec square theta value, my sec theta value is how much?
Where?
X by. So can I write it down here? X by A whole square minus my tan theta value is how much? Y by B whole square, that is equals to 1. Therefore, x square by A square minus y square by B square is equals to 1. Do you understand my point?
Yes.